Sun, being our only star, scorches the planet and makes our lives hard to live, and also is the reason for the existence of life. Imagine what would happen if there were three suns. Astronomers may have discovered the first planet that orbits three suns. In our solar system, everything is very simple. Just a single star in the center and a few planets orbiting around it. This is similar to most of the stars found in the universe. However, there are many complicated star systems also. In multi-star systems, two or more stars orbit around each other. In such configurations, as the gravity is acting in different directions, is it even possible for a planet to orbit them at all? The answer is yes. But how? The stable star systems are organized in a hierarchical system. Binary star systems are the simplest of them. They orbit around a barycenter, in other words, their center of mass. If the mass of both stars is similar, then they may revolve around each other in an elliptical orbit, though they can also orbit each other in a circular path. Beyond binary systems, there can be 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or more stars in the same star system. In the case of three star systems, two stars will be orbiting each other like a binary star system, with the third star orbiting around a barycenter with the other two. This will keep the system unstable. If one of the stars ever crossed another star's orbit, then the symmetry will break and the stars will certainly get ejected from the system at some point. In the case of four stars, there can exist two binary configurations orbiting around a barycenter, or one binary system orbiting a barycenter with the third star, and all three stars orbiting around a barycenter with a fourth star. From here on, the hierarchical system pays off. There can be 5, 6, 7 or more stars in a stable path, but everything above 7 will be very unstable. But the universe never ceases to amaze us. Like in this case, only 1300 light years away from our Earth, there is a star system named GW Ori, which is a hierarchical triple star system with a misaligned protoplanetary disk. Astronomers have found star systems where a planet revolves around two stars, but this is the first time they found a planet which is revolving around three different stars. Using the powerful Atacama Large Millimeter Array Telescope, astronomers observed something that has surprised them. They found three dust rings around three stars, which are critical to forming planets. But the surprising thing was a substantial gap in the disk. The research team investigated different origins, including the possibility that the gap was created by gravitational torque from the three different stars. But after constructing a comprehensive model of GW Ori, they found that the more likely and fascinating explanation for the gap in the disk is the presence of one or more massive planets, Jupiter-like in nature or gas giants. But this will not be great for a consistent day and night cycle. Though this may be a three-star system, it will change the way we see the universe. Or maybe there is a hole in the universe. Or how can the same galaxy exist in four different places of space? Watch this video to know.